Is that real?
What?
Is that a real thing?
Yeah, you want to wear your, you want to get hair down your pants?
No.
So take off your pants. You probably take off your shirt too, but if you're filming, don't take off your shirt. It does help if somebody's helping you.
What do you want me to do?
I'm talking to the camera.
Yeah, but I'll help you.
Yeah, no, for sure. I'm just letting people know that it's easier if somebody helps you. I'm gonna start with my dirty ass T-line. T-line is what you use to like clean up the neck and like around like the hairline. But I actually like to buzz up with it. That's why this doesn't have any color on it, because it was to skin. And this gives you a to skin thing. So let's do it, Bruce. Looking good. Loving it. It's like vibrating my ears. I can't believe how long my hair got.
Oh my god, that's so long.
I look redonk right now. Next, I'm going to go with the regular buzzer. My little thing is broke, so like I can't adjust it. So it's just the shortest one that it is. What? Frightening. What was so funny? Tell me. What did I say?
I said you're like smite broke out of this.
Did I say that?
I don't know if you said it is what it is, it's something like that. It's very funny. It's very you.
Next, mine is a half. I don't know what yours would be, but mine is a half. See right there? And we're just gonna blend up. So we're just gonna go. You don't have to go that high because like you want like some hair on the top. So itchy. The spider's over here now.
Oh, lovely. What's he been doing?
What'd you say?
What's he been doing?
He's running around like a loon maroon. Then we're gonna go up to one. So itchy. Few notes I want to make now that the volume is out. I was under the influence of one or two White Claws, which is really nothing for me, but I did have a little bit of a buzz somehow in the beginning of this video. We were day drinking, and then I had to cut my hair because we were going to an event the next day. Also, the buzzer and the T-line are my personal ones that I have at home. They are professional, but I had them at the salon, and then I dropped the buzzer. That's why that little handle is broke, and so anytime I break anything in the salon, it then becomes part of my house, and so that's what I used to cut mine and my husband's hair at home. So I just want to say that. Also, I do have a birthmark on the back of my neck that nobody in my family ever knew about until I started shaving my head. So there you go. Honestly, we don't kill bugs in our house, so that's why we talked about the spider being there and let it live. We just don't kill bugs. So yep, we let them go outside if we can, or yeah, we just kind of move them outside or leave them be. 1.5. Now we're on 3. I'm gonna do four on the top, and then we're gonna see if I wanna go shorter with three. So that wraps up this video. If you guys want to see a video on how I get my hair this color or how I color it step by step, the entire process like this video was, give this video a thumbs up and I'd really appreciate it. I love you guys and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!